Here's the media gathering for this Michael Vick news conference. As you can see, the place is packed. See the front row. All these guys here from Michael Vick. And really, I don't know that in a lot of ways, you might have some people be willing to do some things to get this kind of publicity. But we'll see how he makes out. He's got to come across as contrite and really sincere about you know, the fact that he knows he did wrong. And if he comes across contrite in that way, who knows, he can win over a lot of people. There are a lot of people, though, that will never forgive Michael Vick for what he did. And I think he realizes that. I think the Eagles realize that. But the other percentage of people who are looking at this whole thing with open eyes, they're going to try to win those people over. And we'll see what happens. Of course, it's all going to come down to how he lives and also how he plays. We'll see what happens.
Really?